some warm-ups that are going to help us with the song later. I think you're going to love it. It's in a minor key. So you can tell me what makes a minor key minor. Yes, Sydney.
It sounds sad.
True. All right. Do you have any ideas, Becca?
The third, the sixth, and the seventh.
Are?
Flatted.
Very good. Okay, so that's
and
actually what I was getting
sad.
Into. Yes, and it does sound sad. You're correct. So, all right. So, Becca said the third, the sixth, and the seventh are flatted. So, we have here a lovely major scale. All right, so to make it minor, Becca says the third needs to be flatted, and the sixth needs to be flatted, and the seventh. Now, in this particular song, it's going to be, I think it's usually a harmonic minor scale, so the seventh is actually raised in this particular instance, but it can be lowered. All right, so we have our 1, 2, 3, and our 4, 5, 6 being lowered. All right, and so now what we're going to do is we're going to sing, I was going to ask you, what solfege relates to a lowered third scale degree? Yes.
May.
Correct. And what relates to a lowered sixth degree?
Me.
Correct. Or lay. Sorry. All right. So we're going to start by singing a good
Oh,
you're on group two, good group
Yay.
Three. If you're on group three, go to group one. All right, ready? Ready?